Hello everybody. Tomorrow is King's Day, our king, his birthday. And we always have then a day full of festivities, and there are free markets, so everybody can sit in the streets and have goodies that they want to sell, second hand, third hand, or new, or whatever. And in every city, that's going to be a festivity. The king himself and the queen will go to certain cities, and there will be a program specially made for them. And they will go through that program, but we are going to a free market tomorrow, and I think in Stadskanaal, that's one of the cities nearby, and Ella is going with me, and of course my new pram, and she's going to have this blanket. It's a soft thin fleece blanket with the It's from IKEA, with the well, you see what it is, and it has a vegetable on its back. It's because this is a set of three soft blankets, and it's about vegetables, so. So she will go with us, and the weather forecast says that tomorrow will be a good day, but later in the midday we can get rain and thunderstorm, and so I have my my cover. For the pram, I have my cover with me, and in my bag down there I have the rain cover. That's not the rain cover that belongs to this pram. I ordered that one. That's especially for this pram from Quinny, but it will come next week. And normally it would come tomorrow, but because tomorrow is a national festivity day, the post doesn't deliver. So, so Ella is coming with us, and I will, that's why I'm taking this blanket, a soft warm blanket with me. It's thin, but it's, as you can see, but it's soft and fleece. So then she won't get too cold when the weather will start to be a little bit lesser. And then I can put the cover over this, and when it's necessary, the rain cover. So, and I will bring her socks and a cardigan, so that I can give her a little bit more to wear, and then she won't get too cold, because she's of course a newborn baby, and she has a head full of hair, but. Newborn babies lose a lot of warmth through their head, so I have to be careful with that. So maybe I take a little hat for her head with me, and then then she comes with us in the new pram. So and I will take my iPad and I will go. And film our journey, our day, our festivity day, and I will go and film, and then you can see what it is to have a kingdom, but also a republic. We are also a republic, but we have also a a kingdom, and and now we have since a long time we have a king again, and a queen, his wife, and so then I will show you guys what it is such a day and what the festivities are, etc. So yeah, so that's what I wanted to show you guys. And she's taking that little unicorn with her. And it's so cute, it's soft. And as you can see, it's a unicorn. And it will sit here on her feet because I don't think there is much space at her head, as you can see. So I will put it here on her feet. And she's too small to notice, so there is also, of course, this this horsey hanging from the hood. But yeah, she's sleeping, so she doesn't notice things like that. She's too small for that. She's just born and just a few days old, so her ears haven't been folding in the nice round position. Yeah, she's newly born, little girl. So she's coming with daddy and mommy. So yeah, maybe if I do this, I have a little bit more light. Yeah, I have the curtains closed because the sun is like over there and it's shining. Well, it's now shining on Yvonne. But, yeah, it's not shining anymore in my face. It's not shining anymore in, well, a little bit in Wout's face, because he sits over there normally, but he's now at the computer, because he was away today, so he has to check his email, etc. So, yeah, so that's Ella. And I'm not sure if I'm going to change her name. Maybe I will keep it to be Ella. And I asked Yagoda if I may use her name as a second name. So then it will be Ella Yagoda. And yeah, because this is my last reborn for a long while. And maybe even for, yeah, forever. For as long as I live. So yeah, so I asked her if she's okay with that. And I think she will be. So yeah, so she's coming with us. My little girl, but I'm taking her out of the pram into my arms because mommy and baby girl have to do some bonding, and we just ate, so then she had to go in the girl's car seat. So, but I wanted to try this out to look if what kind of blanket I would take with me tomorrow to cover her up, and I chose this one because it's cute. So yeah, that's it. That's what I wanted to show you guys. So thank you for watching, everybody, and please comment. Bye bye.